Imagine being in a band that's so bad, your own school doesn't want to hear you play. Then a new band director shows up with a new set of marching orders that makes you so good, you get invited to not one, but two prestigious inauguration celebrations.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three.
You know the saying. Practice. Makes perfect. But just a few months ago.
Were you really bad?
We were bad.
The Crawford Pirate Band was so bad.
We used to be embarrassed to be out on the field.
It was all but silenced at the school's own games.
They told us we couldn't play the national anthem.
But that very song that once made them the butt of jokes.
One, two, three, four.
Will soon land the band 1,500 miles away in Washington, D.C., where they will be heard loud and clear during our state's presidential inaugural ball. A feat band director Daniel Igarabide never imagined when he started last summer. Straight from the Republican National Convention.
It's no surprise that I'm a very patriotic person.
But when it was time to play.
They had this look on their face. We played a few measures and it fell apart. A little flat. To me, that wasn't acceptable. We cannot be the home band and not play as a band the national anthem.
Thus, he's like, look, you guys are not good, but we're going to get you there.
In their wildest dreams, no one thought there would mean here.
We couldn't play the scale, like the normal scale, perfectly.
How did you get from that to the inauguration?
Every day, we played a different version of the national anthem.
And they mastered one
Mormon Tabernacle Choir version
after another.
Whitney Houston version.
Until the little band that couldn't could play the national anthem. Then another new song, and another.
He showed us a little bit of what it's like to be a full band. Let's practice, let's do this.
And people noticed mere.
Shout it out, shout it out.
You sometimes get more applause than the football team.
Oh yes, yes, that's true.
And far.
One afternoon, there was a message that if we were interested in participating in the Unity Gala and being a part of the inaugural parade.
On January 19th.
Very nervous and very excited.
The Pirates will be stepping it up like never before.
We're not the same band we used to be.
Because this time,
one,
when Mr. Y
two,
strikes up
one,
the band.
Two, three, four.
All eyes will be on the nation's capital.
As Mr. Y mentioned, the band was expecting to play during the parade. Due to logistics, that didn't work out. But they are thrilled about their performances at the Texas Black Tie and Boots Ball on Thursday night and the Unity Gala on Friday.